did not look in second glance that it was that way. Oh, that one wound up taking down McQuaid.
Here comes Donnie Del Negro. He's coming quick. Justin St. Pierre, the referee's going to help him coming over. The good news is it's not near the eyes. It's in the mouth. Talk about tough guys. This puck's launched by Dumoulin, and then watch where it gets McQuaid right in the mouth. So again, the good news, you don't need your teeth to play. It's going to cause some pain, but thank goodness it didn't get him in the eyes.
That's one of those, being down in the battle, you're pushing, you're battling, you're trying.